Hello, beautiful people. Today I'll be showing you how to use mango butter and carotone to clear your dark knuckles, your dark elbow. Just stay tuned. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Obile of Obile Cosmetics. This channel is all about product review and tips on skincare. If you're new to this channel, please consider subscribing and don't forget to click on the notification bell so that you'll be the first to be notified on any time I post a new video. And to my old lovely subscribers, you're welcome back. Thank you guys for keeping this channel going. You guys are super amazing. Thank you for you that have attended my training, for those of you that buy my product and patronize my business. Thank you. I'm super grateful to you guys. Without you guys, this channel will be going. I'm super grateful. 1,000 kisses to you guys. Now, today I'm going to be talking about how you can use mango butter and carotene to clear dark spots. The dark spot I'm talking about is your knuckle spot, your elbow spot, your nail spot, and your dark side. Now, why am I using this? I'm using this because there have been some complaints of people saying that using carotene alone actually dries up their skin for some people. So I'm actually blending this with mango butter. If you ask, have you used this before? Yes, I've used it. Now, another reason is that if you don't want that part of your skin to be too light, because carotene is the black spot corrector I am talking about. In fact, let me show you the carotene I'm talking about. Now, this is it. This small bottle, the black spot corrector. The black spot corrector. Some people talk about dryness when they use it directly on their skin. Now, another thing is that if you're not too fair, using this on your dark knuckles will still make your dark knuckles very fair. Now, if you don't want it to be too obvious, you can still blend with the mango butter. You can still blend with the mango butter. Now, mango butter helps to moisturize the skin. You know, anything that contains butter, whether shea butter, cocoa butter, mango butter, they help to moisturize the skin and help to clear dark spots. Now, that's the one of the major benefits of mango butter, is that it helps to clear dark spots. Now, some of you might ask me, can't I use shea butter? Yes, you can actually use shea butter. Shea butter is more in abundance, especially in Nigeria. Yeah, you can still go and use shea butter, but me, I like mango butter a lot. I use mango butter a lot and I like it a lot. That's why I decided to use mango butter. Mango butter. Now, like I just said, and another good thing I like about mango butter is that when you apply it on your skin, it gives this radiance on your skin, this beautiful look on your skin, as in it just brightens up this radiance on your skin. So, and then it contains vitamin C and vitamin E. Vitamin E, which is an antioxidant, which is going to help protect the outer part of your hand from environmental stress, and vitamin C, which help to brighten up your skin. So from what I just told you, that you know, mixing this carotene black spots corrector and the mango butter is a very perfect blend, especially for those people that are actually dark and still experience dark spot. Now, some of you might think dark spot is just from use of harsh products or products that are not good. No, some people is hereditary. There are so many factors that causes dark spot. Some people putting their hands into detergent always still causes dark spot. Now, this is the carotene. Now, this carotene contains some very wonderful ingredients. It contains water, it contains mineral oil, it contains paraffin, it still contains azobic acid here, which is vitamin C, it contains kojic acid, it contains glycerin, but some people still complain about it drying up their skin. So that's why I'm actually blending this mango butter and this, so that the moisturizing effect will now be very obvious. It still contains carrot oil and fragrance. Now, let me open this carotene. So many people are actually used to this carotene product, but I'm going to be showing you this product. Now, this is it. This is the carotene product. This is how it is. Now, this is my mango butter. This is the mango butter I have here. You can see little have actually been taken out of it. Now, the best way you can actually use this for your dark knuckles and for your dark elbow is that you're going to be taking a teaspoon of the carotene BHC lotion. This carotene BHC lotion is actually known to clear dark spots. That's one of the functions. In my other video, I'm going to be showing you how I personally use this carotene black spot corrector also on my face. So just stay tuned to this channel. Now, the best way for you to use it, you just open your carotene. This carotene is not pricey, especially here in Nigeria. It's quite very affordable. And it's a product that you can find anywhere, any of the any of the cosmetic shop you go to, it's common for you to find it. It's just available and it's quite very affordable. It's affordable for you to see, and it's the availability is so much. Now, the best way for you to use it, you take a teaspoon of this and a teaspoon of the mango butter, and you mix together a teaspoon of this and a teaspoon of the carotone BHC, and you mix it together. Now, when you mix it together, especially at night, you can still apply this even during the day because of the moisturizing effect of this. Now, you take a little of it. Now, you apply on this, your dark knuckles, on this part of your dark knuckles. You apply it even like this. You bend your thumb like this. You bend your palm like this and apply it like this on this part. And any part that is dark, you just apply it on that part. Apply it here. Now, another thing I'm going to advise you is that as you use these two combinations, still make sure you exfoliate your skin at least twice a week, especially those dark part, because those dark part, the melanin in our body tend to come out more on those dark part, especially on our knuckles, on our elbow, all those parts. Dark melanin always comes out more on those part, but this is going to help. It's going to help reduce it, suppress it with the function of a very good scrub. At least exfoliate that part two times a week, especially those parts that tend to get dark so quickly. Not your whole body, those parts that tend to get dark so quickly, you can exfoliate it. I know this is going to work for so many people because it has been tested and trusted. I have actually used it. I won't come here to tell you what I've not used. So this is just two simple ingredients you can use in making your knuckle cream, and it's going to come out super effective. I'll be expecting review from all of you. Anyone that try it, it's not difficult to try. You can actually use shea butter if you have shea butter. You can actually use Vaseline, which is blue seal, if you also have blue seal. But me personally, I prefer mango butter a lot. So I'll be expecting your reviews. If you've used this before, you can actually comment on my comment section. But I'll be expecting different reviews from different individuals. If you find this video helpful, please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.